I'm Brian McCarthy. You're on scene with us in Hamilton Township, Quaker Bridge Road, where there's been a fire at the laundromat. Let's see what's going on.
Two-way.
It's probably expired too.
It is.